church family, this Sunday, we're going to take one more step toward returning to a normal type of worship. Phase two for the state of Florida is beginning this Friday, and so our movie theaters and several other institutions will be going back to normal gathering. And so this Sunday, we're going to lift our capacity up to 300 per worship service to allow a few more people in each one of our services. It would be a good opportunity for you to reach out and invite somebody. Also, this Sunday, we're going to return to our typical invitation format. We're still going to have the Next Step booth back at the back for those who aren't comfortable coming forward, but we're going to resume giving the invitation at the end of the service. Baptisms are going to be starting really soon as well. So if you need to be baptized, if you would communicate that back to us, it would be a great help to us. If you've already come for baptism, be watching your email. We're going to reach out to you and get that scheduled right away. Beginning Wednesday, 6:10, June the 10th, we're going to resume our midweek service. We'll still be broadcasting live online for those who aren't comfortable coming. But if you want to be there for the live service during a Wednesday night, 6:30 p.m., that will start on June the 10th. Our meals will not yet resume. We have a little bit more challenge when it comes to meals to accommodate that. So we're going to wait probably to phase three to resume the midweek meals. That also lets us reach out to the community and provide for some people in need of some assistance there. Beginning June the 14th, the small groups for the adults and the students will resume back on campus. Still no children's activities under phase two, but we're going to be working toward that as we communicate with our parents and see what everybody's comfortable with. Worship services on campus will be at the normal times, 9 and 10:30, and will continue to be seated together in family units. Josh will be communicating with you about student ministry and the plans there that will also resume here in the next couple of weeks on campus. So it's beginning to feel more and more like normal. It's a great opportunity to reach out and invite somebody. Maybe if they're not able to gather together yet with their church family, but they just want to get in live worship, this could be a good opportunity to reach out and tell them to come join us until their church starts back. We would love to see them. So I can't wait to see you Sunday. If you're not comfortable, we'll always be broadcasting online, but otherwise, I'll see you Sunday.